When ex-president J.J. Rawlings, the Western world was putting pressure on him. It is time to hand over to a democratic rule in Ghana. He says, hand over to whom? And I'm Refiana. There was a certain first lady in this country who is still alive. At a point, he told us openly, plain language, was he a pakunyat naswa? MPP for Yanko Kumasi magazine, Nayanko Shishabi, and Fama Jeku for Mantiana. It tells you that what you call power. Hey, Mr. Adia, your friend to me. Senyamiya wa dum. Nasa wu som say. Nasa wan somiya. Adia be ye wono. Mr. Adia be ye wono. Messi, I don't care who becomes national chairman. I don't care who becomes flag bearer. What I care, is that the MPP continues to run in this country. Power! Yenimbre ya. Eti ya di pettiness. And seme hun here. And toko hunu. When you be so soon, Yashi, at the MBO, I was a woman. Never again, Mr. Chairman, is what we should resolve leaving this conference this afternoon. Never again that this thing would ever happen to the New Patriotic Party. Charge you. Break the earth, break the earth, break the earth. Ah, Adani slogan. Oh. Me, I'm Gina Hedia. So far as I live, me dey break it be aw. To me no, me say me mfa ma wo monne, me mfa ma wo mo china. Me ne it be aw me break it. Me to aso, me say me yadan. Ka chira wu nuane say ya to aso ya yadan. Me be break it be aw. Wu hru hru ho. As if there is something indeed to break. We have the power. What is left is for us to sustain the power. We have a president who now says, I would hand over to the next MPP presidential candidate as president of the Republic of Ghana.